after watching the video. Subscribe our channel, like and share the video. If you have any request, tell us in the comment section. Nazir Sabir, the Pakistani mountain climber. Nazir Sabir comes from Raminji village in the remote Chopparsan valley of Gojal in northern Hunza. There was not even a primary school there. Sabir educated himself and rose to become the advisor on education and tourism for the northern areas after winning the seat for Hunza in the 1994 elections. But this is only a part of his impressive career. He was the mountaineering advisor during the production of the feature film K2, and he has traveled across continents to further his travel business and to deliver lectures. He has a collection of over 5,000 photographs of the greatest passion of his life, mountains. Never daunted by the difficulties of mountains or life, he possesses indomitable spirit and determination. In 1982, he was honored with the President's Medal for Pride of Performance in Mountaineering. In 1981 came the opportunity of a lifetime. He accompanied the Japanese Waseda University expedition to 8611 meter K2, the second highest mountain on earth. 4 years earlier, he had been part of a Pakistani-Japanese expedition attempting the traditional southeast Abruzzi Ridge. To his intense disappointment, bad weather prevented his result assault team reaching the summit. However, his team had not succeeded. The third assault team launched after the weather improved was successful, and fellow Pakistani Ashraf Aman had become the first Pakistani to stand on the summit of K2. In 1981, 4 years after this disappointment, Sabir was to attempt the summit of K2 again, this time not by the usual southeast Abruzzi route, but by the more difficult southwest route, where the wind roared at more than 100 kilometers an hour. No mountaineer had ever before attempted the route's multiple rock pinnacles and howling wind. Nevertheless, Sabir triumphed over all these adversities and became the second Pakistani to stand on the summit of K2 and the first climber of any nationality to conquer the hazardous southwest route. He could also claim a further achievement. He could now speak Japanese. In 2000, he joined an international Everest expedition. His first attempt was thwarted by bad weather, but on May 15th, when his teammates decided to descend to the safety of the Everest base camp, Sabir decided to stay back at the 7881 meter south call camp the next day together with a Canadian teammate. And the accompanying Sherpas, he started the final assault at 9:30 at night. They would avoid the strong daytime wind. Night climbing was obviously extremely hazardous. Having pushed himself to do absolute limits of his strength and endurance during the moonlight climb, the next morning he achieved his lifelong ambition. He planted the Pakistani flag on the highest point on earth, the first Pakistani to do so. Manzoor Hussain, the now retired secretary to the Alpine Club of Pakistan, has written, "Allah is kind to those who toil." Nazir Saber is no doubt a great mountaineer, but an even greater Pakistani.